can do for him now.
First day in Siberia, and it happens. 2 years in Afghanistan and another in Indonesia, nothing. But one day out here on the ice and pop, I get a kill. Watch the man's eyes go glassy as he begged me for something. I'm not Russian, no clue. I waited with him and watched. 1 minute he was there and next, nothing. Just meat. I got sick on the snow, all mixed in with the kid's blood, but he's just meat now and I'm alive. Constantine keeps telling us we're out here for a special reason, tells us we're doing God's work. I'm starting to see that now.
Got word. Constantine is on his way down from the prison. We need to get this mess in order before he arrives. Hey, can anyone hear me? God damn it, we gotta get comms back up.
Never seen anything like that. Crazy son of a bitch. Rushing three armed men with an axe?
I don't know how they managed to take one of them alive. Think I heard something. I'll take a look.
Keep close.
We're under attack! Just you and me!
There's more of them arriving.
And don't we get someone out here to shut that pump off? I want those crates as far away from the fire as possible. Double time. There's ammo in there, and we can't afford to lose it.
Haven't heard any shots for a few minutes now. I think we're in the clear.
Don't count on it. Stay alert until we get the comms reestablished with the prison. We're on our own out
here.
What
the hell? That was Constantine's chopper. What the hell is he doing down here?
Where the hell did this
get? Not for me to say. They took one of the natives alive to question him, but it cost us three men. I'm guessing the man wants to know what
where did this come from?
Hold on. Rounds.
see anything out by the fences?
Nothing. But we didn't see the first ambush until they were already inside. They knew the layout of this place. It was supposed to be.
The path is never easy. I know I've taken some jobs of questionable legality, and I know you're not happy about it. But I couldn't pass up this contract. Been trying to get work with Trinity for years. They're discreet, the pay is obscene, and they always have opportunities. Now here I am, and I already want out. We're at an abandoned Soviet installation in the middle of nowhere. No one's telling us low-level contractors what's going on, but I think I might be helping some seriously scary people get a nuke or something equally awful. Honestly, that's the best-case scenario. Ping me back if you get this. I've carved out a secure channel on the network. For an operation like this, you'd think they'd have better security, but I guess that's why they hired me.
The Trinity expects us to walk it all safe.
An old Soviet plaque. Lenin lived. Lenin lives. Lenin will live forever.
Shoot him! He'll talk or he'll bleed out. Put a bullet in his fucking head. Oh, let go. Clock's ticking. You're gonna die here. What I wanna know. Not just you, your whole family. Everyone. You have one fucking chance right now. Tell us everything.
The Red Army is coming. I've been tracking them for weeks, watching as hundreds of men build the iron monstrosity across the ice. Men have died, their frozen bodies left scattered in the tundra. No rites of passing, No burial or burnings. These new invaders are cruel, godless men. Do they come seeking the precious metals of the mountain? Or, like so many before them, are they drawn here by the divine source? My people must again prepare for war.
They have him in prison. Got to.
Oh no. No.
How's it looking? I'm not sure I can stop the leak. This doesn't work. We'll have to grip the pipe and get a new vest. Not sure we'll be able to find spare parts out here.
I left you in charge here.
Yes, sir. But we didn't expect such heavy resistance.
You were to be my eyes. I expected you to see. You must know what is at stake with this operation.
Yes, but... No. No.
You don't.
No.
How could someone like you? Go easy. Go easy. Don't fear the suffering. Our goal is within reach, but we must be vigilant. If we succeed here, a new world awaits. One of our own making.
Constantine, you're needed back at the prison right away. We've got a captive who might know something about the artifact.
Remain faithful, and you will share in the glory of the divine source.
Oh, God. Please.
What do we do with him?
No.
Nobody touch him. Looks like we got another fuel leak.
What the hell happened? This thing is 50 years old.
Still.
That looks like the valve failed. All right, let's get it shut. We can't afford to lose any more after that attack. Okay, I got this. Hold that part steady.
Something's up.
Incoming! We're under attack!
He's dead!
Keep...
Goddammit! Take him!
I'm on it!
I got a hit! Moving into position! Fire in the hole!
Soviet propaganda. Night won't prevent us from working. someone's rosary. These beads have been worn away almost to nothing. Way without being seen. Must be another way.
Infiltrated the ranks of the enemy and learned that they come seeking the rich resources of the mountain. They appear to know nothing of the secret we protect. Those who build the Iron Road are themselves prisoners, slaves of the Red Army. Massive machines now use the Iron Road, bringing more slaves, food, and raw materials for construction of a small city. It is time for me to return to my people so we might plan our attack. If we can inflict heavy losses upon them before they reach the mountain, they may give up and turn back.
The loss of the fuel tanks will slow them down, but it won't stop them.
Who are you, people?
All that can come later. If you want answers, then listen close. We've managed to destroy the old radio tower, but there are repeaters that keep them connected. We need to shut them down.
Help me, and I'll let the others know they can trust you. We need all the allies we can get.
I'll keep an eye out for them.
Good. We don't have much time.
We were fools. Careless, arrogant fools. We thought we could stop them, but the Red Army outnumbers us. Their weapons are superior, and they just keep coming. Many of my people, including myself, have been captured, forced to work the mines of our own mountain. It's only a matter of time before they discover our secret. When this happens, we must be ready.
prisoner. If Constantine has to do it himself, he's not going to be happy.
We'll step up the pressure, but he's clearly had some experience with interrogation techniques before.
We think he's the leader of the Remnant. He has to know about the Divine Source. Find his weakness. Get creative.
This prisoner. Maybe I can find him. These markings, they're not Russian. A warning, maybe? Communication repeaters. KT must have installed these.
I hope you received my last tape in good time. I am becoming increasingly fond of recording these messages to you. Anna says that I need time away from my books and papers every so often, if only to remember why I'm doing all this. I know you hate me going away, but it will be worth it one day. It will all be worth it. Sending my love to you. Work hard in school.
I know your work was important, but it didn't feel like it at the time. Still, it taught me independence, how to look after myself. Important lessons, as it turns out. Trinity's after the source. I should find out what they know.